New rules to keep us and our pets healthy. The CDC has updated its regulations for bringing dogs into the U.S. It's part of an effort to reduce and prevent rabies. All dogs coming into the country have to appear healthy upon arrival. This includes service dogs, by the way. Dogs have to also be at least 6 months old, microchipped, and have a CDC dog import form filled out online 2 to 10 days before arrival. The new rules will go into effect August 1st.